Now the last mechanism is with the help of local hormones. So there are local vasoconstrictors. Which is endothelin, which is secreted by endothelium of blood vessels, and local vasodilators. Which are carbon dioxide, hydrogen ion, and nitric oxide. So these all are helping in local vasodilatation. और वेजोडायलेटेशन की वजह से क्या होगा, ब्लड प्रेशर कम होगा, वेजोकॉन्स्ट्रिक्शन की वजह से ब्लड प्रेशर बढ़ेगा।